I want to thank the Maxwell Football Club. This is just an unbelievable award, and I'm proud to represent our football program and Tulane University and the city of New Orleans.
You had such an incredible season, Cotton Bowl under your belt. Is this a new normal for Tulane football?
Yeah, that's what I've told our guys. You know, it's great to have a fantastic season, but we want to do this consistently. Guys are working hard, and we're ready to go for 2023.
All right, I think you can do it. Congratulations again.